Hi. Sasa. I'm from a meeting.
Yes, yes, I'm meeting town.
Hi.
My name is Jugosh. I am a motivator. And I'd like to tell you three things for you to succeed. One, you must believe. And remember, what you confess is what you possess. What am I trying to say? Ukiniona hapa, niko na mshahara zaidi ya mbili. Ya kwanza nalipo 3,000, ya pili 4,000, na ya tatu 5,000. You can be like me. I have a lot of businesses, but what I want you to tell, kama hautapata kitu siku ya leo, usinione nimevaa hivi, nakaa ni kama sina nguo. Ukiniangalia nakaa ni kama sina nguo, lakini usinidharau. Naweza kuwa ni kama sina saa, hata simu sina. Naweza kuwa ya kwamba sina mambo mengi. But what I know, what you confess is what you possess. Ask yourself about River Jordan. When people in a conglomerate, everything is happening, the buses are flowing, and each and every time you see Mombasa, every time Elgon, you come to realize that Bobby Wine, in each and every pandemic, there's going to be a flower that magnifies that what you confess is what you possess. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't have time, I'm going to another school. But what I'd like you to get from me, what you confess is, ask yourself, right now, 2 billion, and each and every banana in the Republic is looking at a bean and thinking, I can't be an orange. Think of yourself as that banana, trying to be an orange in the bean Republic. And each and every time, mkokoteni comes and passes you, kijitikile ngware. When you look at all of them, wake up in the morning, think about Kijiti Kirengwa. And remember something, what you confess is what you possess. I want to talk to just one person in this room and to tell them the jurisdiction of the correspondence of the people of the mountain. They are going to see Warofoko and think about their lives. You will come and understand that one day. You see me driving. I am driving, and you think it's by sheer coincidence. It's because what you confess is what you possess, ladies and gentlemen. Asante sana.
Wait, matatu hapa.